You ready, Dash?
Yeah.
You ready, PJ?
I don't have to be ready yet.
True. So, Dash, what's your goal today?
First place.
First place. Feeling good?
Yeah.
Dash has actually been racing longer than we've been racing, which is pretty wild to think about. PJ and I talk about these fast kids always coming up in our class and destroying us. Well, this is them. They've been racing since you can start when you're 4 years old. So if you're competing from four, and by the time you move to our class, you're 15, you're pretty seasoned. And you got us two old crusty bums getting absolutely dogged on the line.
Only done one full season.
True. Only done one full season.
We'll get there.
So this is us showing how fast these kids are. Especially Dash. Dash is quick. Even his name is fast.
Anyway, 4 laps, 5 miles. If you can do math in your head, I think that comes out to be about 20 miles. So, you may not need gasoline. Tim, depends on how quick you are on that gas. All right. So, is my starter ready? Starter's ready. The scoring's ready. The course is ready. Are you ready? Woo! 10 seconds!
Yeah.
So Dash ended up having a heck of a race, didn't he? That kid is quick. Unfortunately, the camera got a little bit muddy right at the start, so what can you do? Dash's goal was to lap his mom, and he did it. So good job, buddy. Got it on camera, too. Dash rode a heck of a race, man. He ended up getting third place. The kid is quick. I couldn't find Dash after the race to talk to him or to like interview him. Probably because his name is Dash and he's so quick, he just gone. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching. And this concludes the April Fool's race series. Next event is at CVTR. That's a tight track that PJ is pretty good at. It's a fun time. Hope to see y'all at the next race, and thanks for watching. Have a great day.